The shortest of three par fives at Hickleton. The third is flanked by out of bounds left and two handily placed bunkers. One on the right half of the fairway and another 70 yards short of the green, making the tee shot and layup tricky.